Now, we had to design the system and full system development in order to get it in compliance. The technology is legalized under the U.S. National Security Energy Act of 1992, which says any alternate fuel source retrofitted to an internal combustion engine must be oxygenated. We use the oxygen from the water. We're the only technology in the world that has that capabilities now. We got the UN to announce very recently to the world, stop running all internal combustion engine off of fuel, of fossil fuels, and do it absolutely immediately because of the acceleration of the greenhouse effect that's now taking place. Now, all of these nice, beautiful chemical oxides that's been put in the air by the burning of fossil fuels, we now, as we're running the engine on water, and the byproduct is water mist, those chemical oxides going through the engine can go through what we call an air reclaimer. And since those gas molecular structures are held together by an electrical attraction force, we now can simply pull them apart and take it right back to the natural state and release the and to reverse the process. We're now using what we call a gas processor to take the ambient air, amplify it, and so therefore we're now using the internal combustion engine not to destroy the air, but we're using the process to use the internal combustion engine to now repurify the air and bring it back up to the level that it was prior to the Industrial Revolution.
This is the exhaust of a 3 kilowatt Kubota diesel engine at no load. We intend to treat this exhaust using non-thermal plasma. To create this plasma, we have used a pulse generator which gives an output of 40 kilovolt in 50 nanoseconds.
Started embarking this technology, and so therefore we now develop the electronic traction circuit that not only do we cause the electrical polarization process, and as we pluck the electrons off the atoms of the water molecule, we pull the electrons out of the water, out of the resonant cavity, and therefore the byproduct is producing the electricity. So you can have self-sustained oscillation in the system. And so we now have it confirmed by the scientific community. Now I believe it will go political. We can demonstrate the technology. We can say it's here, but in actuality, it will not be Stan Meyer to bring it in. It will be either you or I, the guy down the street, that will come together to bring it in. Otherwise, I do not believe that an alternate energy source, whether water, fuel cell, or other, would ever come in. It's going to have to be mandated by the people to try to reverse the environmental problem, the environmental damage that's actually occurring.